And then, Julius Caesar, whose conquests changed the map of the then known world.